bien.
Exit off the freeway. Go out a different door than the one you came in. And before you know it, you're asking, where am I? Well, one place you definitely don't want to be caught asking that question is in the endless labyrinth of tunnels deep beneath the city of Paris.
It was given to me. I looked at the tape. It's very bizarre. It's a point of view shot. Point of view shot is somebody just walking forwards with a camera. So basically, he's filming what he's seeing. Endless. Very deep inside the catacombs. Other than the point of view shots are pictures of bones. Human bones. These were the poor Parisians who died over the last 1,000 years.
In 1785, millions of bodies were exhumed from Paris cemeteries and dumped into the catacombs.
This person occasionally stops and he photographs bones, often in the shape of an arrow. These arrows point in a direction. Occasionally also, he stops to photograph roomfuls of bones, which means that he's very, very deep inside the catacombs. What happened to him? Nobody knows. There are ways to match things up, to try to identify where this person was in the catacombs. At times you'll see there's signs, painted signs on the wall, which is not uncommon. People have been painting in the catacombs for centuries. So it is possible with these paintings that we may be able to retrace an itinerary to some extent. After about 40 minutes of these point of view shots and these pictures of bones, the person begins to walk faster and faster. Then he begins to run. We hear his breathing get louder and louder, as though something was scaring him. He's frightened. Occasionally he stops, perhaps to try to decide which way to run among all the many different corridors. He's running faster and faster and faster, deeper and deeper into the catacombs. And all of a sudden, he drops the camera. The camera just drops on the ground and keeps rolling. And you see his feet just run away. And it keeps rolling until it runs out of tape.
Mais alors, tout Paris.
In Paris, you have as many miles of tunnels underground as there are streets above ground. No one knows just how many passageways exist in the catacombs, but we believe that they go down over 300 feet. Some are filled with water, and many tunnels have collapsed over the years. It's an enormous maze. We think there are as many as 7 levels to it, spreading under the entire city.
How do you get into the catacombs? Illegally, of course. And the idea is to find an entrance. The problem is that the authorities keep shutting him down. Apparently, Lizarre has found a new way to get in, but it's way out from the center of town. It's actually on the edge of the city, through the railroad tracks for about a mile. And then there's a little hole in the ground, and we have to crawl through it. And he could still be down there. Maybe he found his way out. Nobody knows.